Welcome to the 8th episode of Pipe Organs of NYC, a series of virtual organ tours sponsored by the New York City chapter of the American Guild of Organists. My name is James Wetzel, and I am the chapter's subdean and your host. In this episode, we visit two landmark Catholic citadels of the fashionable Upper East Side, the Jesuit Church of Saint Ignatius Loyola and the Dominican Church of Saint Vincent Ferrer. The Church of Saint Ignatius was founded in 1851 and was entrusted to the care of the Society of Jesus in 1866. The Italian Renaissance basilica-style church on Park Avenue at 84th Street was designed by Schickel and Ditmars and was dedicated on December 11th, 1898. Its exterior is reminiscent of Il Gesù, the Jesuits' mother church in Rome, while its interior is a rich array of marbles and mosaics. In addition to the church and the parish house, the complex includes three schools administered by the Jesuits, as well as their Eastern Province headquarters. St. Ignatius has a long-established tradition of great music. Four adult choirs and three children's choirs provide opportunities for both volunteers and professionals. And for more than 30 seasons, the renowned Concerts at St. Ignatius, formerly Sacred Music in a Sacred Space, has been a local fixture for classical music. The current four-manual, 91-rank Mander organ was installed in 1992 under the guidance of then-music director Kent Tritle. It is the largest mechanical action organ in the city and has been featured on numerous recordings. K. Scott Warren has been the director of music ministries there since 2011, and Daniel Beckwith is the principal organist. The Church of St. Vincent Ferrer on Lexington Avenue between 65th and 66th Streets was founded in 1867. Its patron was a Valencian Dominican friar and preacher of the late 14th century. The parish's present sanctuary was designed by the esteemed Bertram Goodhue, who considered this his finest building. Dedicated on May 5, 1918, this National Historic Landmark is widely acclaimed as the foremost American example of French Gothic-style architecture and includes a complete set of Charles Connick windows, carvings by Lee Laurie, and an exceptional 44-foot reredos of Hungarian oak behind the high altar. The property also consists of a priory building designed by William Schickel in 1880, the Holy Name Building of 1930, home to the Order of Preachers' Eastern Provincial Headquarters and designed by Goodhue's assistant, Wilfred Anthony, and a convent of Dominican sisters who run the St. Vincent Ferrer Girls High School. The parish is also responsible for the Church of St. Catherine of Siena on 68th Street and supplies chaplains to the hospitals of the Upper East Side as well as the Dominican Academy Girls Preparatory School. Known for its vast repertoire of Renaissance polyphony, St. Vincent Ferrer's professional Schola Cantorum sings for the 12 noon solemn mass every Sunday as well as for a number of weekday feasts. The church's chants organ was installed in two stages, the 18-rank chancel organ in 1998 and the 68-rank gallery organ in 2000. It is played from a four-manual console in the choir stalls. I have been privileged to be the organist of the parish since 2015. As always, my thanks go out to chapter's dean, James Kennerly, as well as to Sam Bartlett, our webmaster and the editor for this series. Thank you for joining us, and please do find us on Facebook as well as on YouTube, where you can find other videos in this series, as well as additional content.